What's happening, guys? About to start playing Far Cry 5. Finally, it's out, and enjoy this 3-day weekend streaming majority of it. Man, can't wait. Hope you guys enjoyed the footage. Don't forget, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, follow me on Twitter. Link is down below, and hope you enjoy. Oh my God, it's gonna be so exciting. Makes this game even better is that it even has Far Cry 3 if you get the season pass, and then you got these other add-ons too, which is honestly just amazing. You can even create your character too, what? I'm assuming you're a cop. Or a sheriff, at least. No one is coming to save you, father. So I think there's like probably like a battle royale in this game for the Far Cry arcade thing, or probably like a team deathmatch, I think is what I kind of watched. But a lot of games are starting to do battle royales, especially since Fortnite got popped off. By the way, there will be more videos of Fortnite coming up real soon. Just gotta work on them. Hopefully soon it'll be popping up. I'll let you guys know.
Montana. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
With. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Is that planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Church, stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson.
Man.
Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Looks like Kodak as hell, man.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Calm down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Looks like it's gonna be really, really good. Should be really interesting. Marshall's got some guts on him, though.
Let's go.
To walk in and just flash a warp on all these crazy guys? Oh my god.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. It's going right.
On it.
Man, just the music keeps me the hell out. Holy crap. This guy's freaking psychotic.
Fine here.
to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
This is a very Far Cry game. Had to start off with you running away from somebody. Even better. Baseball bat. God, this just looks so amazing. So much better than the last Far Cry. No, I'm not talking about Primal either. Too close to them, man. Let's go. Ooh. The song's there too. Ammo.
Okay, those are the ammo boxes. Nice. Oh, don't tell me I dropped the handgun. Crap. Well, that's not good. Already messing up, huh? Still getting used to the game, so we'll see.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
So it's pretty sneaky, huh?
Sensitivity, man. This sensitivity is way too stoked.
Wow.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back.
A little bit lower. Sorry, guys. I know that's kind of annoying. Just give me 1 second. Let's take a look at some of this stuff anyway. You need to learn anyway. There's a wingsuit in this game too. Wow, nice. That's classic. Small hands, handbrake, switch seats, right, brake. Yep, sounds alright. Nah, I don't like that inverted stuff. Let's see this stuff. Okay. Alright, let's do it. That's okay.
We gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust.
Oh dear.
Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on!
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Alright. I might need to change it. Less sensitive. Alright. Subtitles. See some subtitles on this thing just in case. Yes, no. Leave it on. It's okay. So. Alright. Easy. No, I'm sorry. Probably sooner or later, probably be able to play hard and later on down the road. I'll try and automatic. Dollar drive to gain its benefits. That's new. It's automatic. That's a red. Sorry. Oh, look at that. Alright. You don't go now. On the mullets. Let's see this make a pretty boy here. No, let's do that. Change his clothes to it. What, do you see his face anytime? Saying that those were, thought those were Jordan gloves. That would have been funny. Right. Let's confirm that. Let's go. Take a shit. Huh. Alright, that's enough out of you. Quiet. Locked over. Mm-hmm.
dropping the charges, and try to come up with a part of some other Ricky wants to show. You know, he's riding without training wheels, but he has got a lot of knowledge. I don't know how much it means. I'm just trying to do it. Homeschool talk, hopefully it's not right in the brand. Homeschool myself, so let's keep the prepping. Pointless reading. Alrighty. Can we grab a beer? No? I guess not. Okay. What's this? I have more reading. There's an altercation with government officials. My understanding is you had applied for a permit, but it was overturned. You didn't go out to your nights in jail and ongoing court cases. So apparently this guy was called the rainwater. Kind of crazy how you can get a pretty big fine for collecting rainwater. A little more exploring. Let me find something else. Take a shower. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm a huge explorer. Just enjoy looking around, maybe grab something good. You never know. Check 1 2 1 2. What's this?
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer.
I'm guessing he's ready to collect rainwater.
More than Peggy's bullshit.
Alright, it's not funny, you two.
Can you hear me? This is Dutch. Come in.
Over. Eli! Check.
Jacob C. the soldier. Oldest brother of the Seeds. In charge of training. In Russia, out to the wild Tail Mountains. The only thing he believes in is sacrifice the weak. Seems to be running a few psychological experiments up north. All sorts of nightmare stories about people turning on one another. The drop of a hat has been linked to the creation of the monster wolves up north. The cult calls it judges. The Baptist, youngest of the Seed Brothers, and maybe the most sad and sadistic. Treasure recruiting for the cult, marking, cleansing, confession, atonement. Those are the four steps that puts everyone through to become a member of Eden's Gates. If they survive. John tells everyone to accept the power of yes as a way to get his followers to do whatever the fuck he wants. A great A psychopath. Sounds like all psychopaths. Leader of the project that Eden's Gate and the collapse is coming and thinks of himself as a modern day Noah. Huh. Think God speaks to him. Told him to save as many souls as he can. Now that he started reaping, his followers are willing to die for him. He's had his people build to be massive bunkers to protect themselves when his prophecy comes true. The guy's an absolute nut job. And there's a female enemy. Nice. Faith. Siren. Don't know how she's related, seems like she just showed up one day. She'll spin us out. So it's gonna be a sad story, but Faith is a liar and a manipulator. She'll poison your mind, hopeless if you give her the chance. Anyone who goes wandering into the henbane river winds up either dead or walking the path to become one of those brain dead angels. To help become of one of those brain dead angels. They're doing all the cult's hard labor. Great literature. I mean,
1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2. This is Doug.
You ready to work?
Let's do it.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it.
What's this? Dutch keys. Hold L1 to open a weapon with a stick. The desired item with the R or the R stick. Alien throwables offer a deeper selection. Navigate with a slot by pressing the D-pad.
Right there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Alright. Hey, buddy. Time to go kill some, as they would call it, some piggies. Alright, let's go. Got a shovel and a pistol. Alright, let's do this. Ooh-wee.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people. I just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
So I'm just gonna assume the last one pretty much has, like, smoke coming out of the floor. Like, huge smoke clouds. As usual, from, like, Far Cry 3, Far Cry 4, and Primal. Always has some kind of, like, fire going on.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you?
Alright.
Dutch out.
Anybody else hear that? That's not creepy.
We gave you a chance to understand us. Now it's too late.
Oh. No.
Some souls sure struggle.
Can't resist the Father's will for long. Talk, sinner.
Oh, no plan. Done. Who did that, rocks?
We'll send these sinners to get swords. Some will go to Jacob, some to John.
Shut up.
Hey!
Never really trouble.
I thought I was not
there. That's nice.
Thanks.
What the hell is this crap? What is this? You guys take them? Alright, let's hold down side. Loot. So if you have weapons, you open holding on, okay. Item. Cook your needs. Nice. Alright.
Hey man. Got a minute?
Sure, buddy. Only one.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Wonder if I should mount a 50 cal on my rig, just in case.
trying to get my own stash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked and you don't need me the key, so I'll leave that to you. Sunken funds. Hey, what is this? I did not even know that was gonna happen. Power wire. One more time. Okay. Check out the map, actually. That's something I didn't even bother checking. Oh, okay. You can't go anywhere else? Alright. Jeez, bro. So loud. Yeah, you can actually pull the door slowly. Yeah, here you go. See. Nothing. I'm just punching stuff randomly. Stupid wall. Alright, let's go take this thing out. Cash. Fasteners. Oh, those. Alright, look at that.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Then just grab them up. Get crafting.
strategic freaking weapon in this game. Look over here. Okay, so. So how many weapons are there? 5? 4? 1, 2, sidearm. 2 big weapons plus a... Alright, I'm taking this thing. Oops. Uh-huh. Oh. I don't know. That's just a reflection in the cup. Thought it was something else. That it? Oh, flashlight on the toilet. Nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Every Duchess Island. Alrighty then. Let's see what we can do next. Maybe let's check out Duchess Island. Let's try another one. Watch that.
No need to depend on some catalog.
Let's become civilized. This guy might be a bad guy, I have no idea. Oh. Yes, it is. I still just walk down like that, like a complete moron. Okay.
I can't thank you enough.
That was a good guy. Alright. Can we get in here?
That was too close. Thanks.
Alright, now shut up. Liquor, I see. Okay. I said it wasn't even high of a jump. I really can't see that compass. It's really big. Light. Go check this place out. See something 120 meters away. Yep. As I said, outposts always had these little smoke areas. Oh, baby.
Sometimes I wonder if they're worth the trouble.
Keep a good lookout.
Ah.
Who are we to question, huh?
The chance to pitch in.
That's weird.
I didn't imagine doing this. Better not be fooling around out there.
Nothing there.
Are you serious? Okay. I'm sure if we can have some stuff here, maybe there might be something good for us around here. Apparently not. Alright, there's nothing. Alright, let's go to this guy, whatever this place is. Yeah, I think we're over here. I thought it was another outpost or something. What the hell did I just catch? What is it? Oh, I hear something. Ah, there we go. There's one guy. Really? Oh. Fish. Alright. Let's try this bow and arrow one more time. See if I can see how it works with the headshot.
You should have heeded our message when you had a chance.
For a catch shot. Cancel that shot.
Where's the deputy hiding?
Right behind you, bro.
Thank you, Deputy. You're a godsend. I'm going after that cult twice as hard now.
Give me my arrow. Thank you. Thank you, Cancel. And, alright. Now what are you doing?
I got faith in you, deputy.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
All the guns to hire. Target location. Detect the target enemy undetected with gun. From here, we'll try to stay stealth. We on the move. Ooh, trying to get us caught. Oh.
Crouch it. Let's do this.
That was sick. What the hell is for me?
Move it. Get my back.
First my family, and now me. I know how this is gonna happen.
Let's move! I'll provide cover!
Getting a better angle.
Surprise. Sure, buddy. Absolutely. Alright, let's see. So, I save you and you get up and start sleeping. Really, bro?
Sorry for those who went down that road.
That's freaking weird. Alright. Whatever floats your boat, bud. Stop, bro. Get that. Right. See. Okay. Alright, next up. Let's go to this little radio tower.
Making a move.
think I'm getting high right now. So what is everyone else gonna do here? Shut up. Alright. Get on health. You can go in here. Alright. Okay. Well, let's go to the game. Here we go. Excuse me, sir. And definitely gotta keep here, no doubt about it.
I knew I should have taken that job over in Boston.
Alright, let me see what we do here, bro. Coming up. Yes, we are, of course. No doubt about it, it's just, like, these radio towers are going to get harder and harder down the road. Remember, Far Cry 4, it's kept on getting worse and worse.
I ain't going to have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Easy to do, say, bro. You're not the one that's climbing. It shows you everything you can grab for sale. Don't know what that means, but okay. You guys get to change your guys' clothes down the road. What are you supposed to be like, choosing who's the host your help later down the road? Okay. Sharpshooting hero, the master huntress. Just dangerously stupid. Cheeseburger. They have a bear named Cheeseburger. For the love of God. And a cougar named Peaches. Okay. That's just pretty funny.
Just rolled in cause, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Check that out. First trophy. Nice.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? Freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call. But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
So much for the element of surprise.